Thursday, San Jose welcoming the Canucks to the Shark Tank. Center Joe Thornton just one away from becoming the 13th player in NHL history to tally 1,000 assists.
There's a shot, Dell to save. Hutton in front and they score. That one deflected in off Bo Horvat. Looks like it hit his skate and went in 5-0. And the Canucks take a 1-0 lead. Canada slips through the hip check by Bakker, but the Sharks keep it in. Here Bakker scores! What a goal by Mikhail Bakker to tie the game. Daniel again, broken up by Tierney. He's got a break shorthanded. Out comes Miller. Here's Tierney. And a penalty coming up. Let's see if it's a penalty shot. It is. Now he goes up against Ryan Miller. Here's Tierney to give the Sharks the lead. And Miller with the stop. Tierney thinking deke all the way, or at least it seems so. He'll turn away, look to set up. Ward, short pass, inside out, shot, and they score! Marcus Sorensen scores his first National Hockey League goal! What a beautiful first ever goal by Marcus Sorensen. Bakker couldn't find it for the rebound.
I want to see the Sharks execute that quickly on the power play.
Couture scores! Logan Couture, and the Sharks open up a 3-1 lead. With the shot pass and a hit at Canucks skate. Here's Granlund back the other way with Sutter 2-on-1 shorthanded. And a save by Dell. 4 seconds to go. And Edler gets it back, and the milestone watch will continue for at least another game for number 19. But that's all right.
The Sharks make it 3 in a row as they win 3-1. In the victory, Joe Thornton was held without a point. Brent Burns' assist extended his point streak to 7 games. For the first time in 16 meetings between these two, the home team skated away winners. The Sharks are 14-6-0 in their last 20 meetings with the Canucks. Saturday, the Canucks are in Los Angeles. Sunday, the Sharks are in Minnesota.